trying to get your stuff, nigga.
The review bureau, come on. Yo, it's been a minute, hasn't it? It's been a minute, hasn't it? We ain't reacted to no Dax in a minute. So you know what? He got a new song out called Searching for a Reason. And I didn't need to search for much reason to listen. So let's tune in. Okay. I don't want to see how it feel like you're chasing. Oh, the rabbit. Oh my god, that CGI is crazy whack. Going down the rabbit hole of Dax. Maybe. Trust gets you killed, love gets you heartbeat, real gets you hated, so tell me what it's worth. I can see these people change and try to twist up all my words. I can stay inside the place and say that me that I'm on earth. Okay. Okay. Hey. Look, the only reason I'm giving that no gravity but I'm still grounded bar pass is because this song is a motherfucking mood and a vibe. I'm feeling you on this one. I'm feeling you. I'm not listening for your technicality. I like this so far. Let me like this video. Talk to us, shit. Okay. I don't give a fuck what anybody says about this song. You are able to project your feelings exactly how you were probably feeling them because I think I fucking feel it, bro. I'm loving the Alice in Wonderland fucking references. And I think we are going down the rabbit hole of Dax is kind of what this is meant to be kind of thing. It kind of feels that way, the way he's pushing his emotion about how he's feeling about everything. Loving all this Alice in Wonderland shit. I big fan, especially the Johnny Depp versions, which is obviously the ones he's portraying. Yeah.
Fuck Amber Heard.
My dog stepped on a bee.
But anyway. This gotta be at top 5 Dax hooks, for sure. This gotta be at least top 5 Dax hooks. This is actually a pretty fucking nice hook. It's not his best one, but it's not bad at all, by any means. Fucking fire. Fucking fire.
fucking fire. Fucking fire. About fucking time you dropped some shit. I was so heated, bro. Kept posting. I'm like, nigga, what the fuck? Get that shit on my face, bro. Post some music so I can feel what you're talking about. Fuck them quotes. But anyway, that was a good. I would say as far as like Dax tracks, that's definitely a good 8. That's a good 8 or 8.5 Dax track for sure. Maybe even a 9. Maybe. Alright. We out. Superman shouldn't stand this shit. Would you love me if I'm not this rich? Would you hold me if my whole world flipped? Could you show me where the old love sits? Someone tell her who the fuck I is.